sure it's actually having an effect. Excuse my sound mixer real quick. It's a little bit low for me. Oh wow, I already have it like all the way down. Was I starting a new run? Let me start a new run. Pinky Pie. Yeah, no, it's just a fun shoot. Hope you're all having a good day. I've liked this game so far. Oof. They both jump back, that's annoying. Let's see. Oh, actually not so annoying. I guess still a little bit, so probably wouldn't make a huge difference. Oh. Oh, I like this. I know we don't have the cards to support it yet, but I'm gonna grab it now in case we don't see it later. Well, technically we do have some bleed cards, so it's not a bad grab even to begin with. I've never gotten the Plague Doctor before. Let's see what that does. Take them. I'm somewhat iffy on most of these, but might be useful depending on what I end up getting later. Yeah, I think Kick's the best of them. I don't want more than flooding the deck because they can become useless after two uses, so I'd need to itch them somewhere, which doesn't come up too often that you get the chance to, so. We're gonna momentum the cell for now since it's not really useful yet. And we're gonna use that charge to hit the entire row. So that's always fun. And we can hope this breaks. It didn't. Let me take one of the guys with some health left and use Terrible Wound. I guess I'll just get rid of this guy. Happen so quickly. Let's start this run again. Don't have a long time, So we're just gonna start it up for a little bit. I'm gonna get the rabbit super protected to start. Get some momentum. Finish that off. Now we're gonna get this, the bear protected, given what happened last time. Left him with the two, but didn't like over worry about him. And then we'll get the rabbit shielded. It's a nice card. For the cost, it does a good bit of shield spread out. We're gonna kick one of these guys when we can. Well, we can. I don't have much else to spend the like will points on, the blue ones. That might not be the right name. I should have did it to him so that I could have gotten in two rounds of attacking before he. That's fine. Now he's dead. So we get another round attacking him. So that's all good. still gonna kick him. Actually, it might not matter. I think it could just be whatever. It doesn't matter, we're gonna get another round of attacking him. In about, like, 10 minutes or so, I'm gonna get off and get to work. So we have a bit of time for a combat or, a few rounds of decisions. We got the restoration. So we have everyone at full health. Shield we get back at the start, depending on our armor, but just good to not have to worry about that. Let's see, nothing to give him charge, so that's okay. That's nice, like that. They both leveled up. Holy shit. we won't have the points for that anytime soon, but I've never seen that. That's intense. And, I'd also have to make sure I can move everyone about, which isn't too bad, but just damn. That's okay. It like fell wound. It's a good one. And it doesn't take a whip. So we can keep both that. So you don't have really much else to use it on currently. Preparation's fun. Actually looked like a pretty good one. It also doesn't take like the will points, so I forgot what he did. I'm not terribly interested in that. I actually really like both of their skills. Okay, we'll do at least this last combat. It might be the last round of decisions we do, but we'll see how long this one takes. It's a bit of a waste, but I want to finish that guy. And then I get to apply two of this to the bear. And I get another stack of poison on him from it wasn't Foul Wound, what was the name of that card? It was Foul Wound, sorry. For some reason thought that was a different card. It's funny that it applies to, like, the first two poisons he gets before going away. It really does give, like, a nice stack of... So he is dead. No more worrying about him. And that was free as an action, so... since it's all on rank. have a couple of mends. Two weapons cache. We're gonna look for armor. Oh, normally you choose. Okay. Oh, actually, I think that was a different event that you choose to either look at weapon or armor. Once you're actually in it. Let's see, what do we currently have? 14, 6, and 1 stamina. So, that's directly better. I think the expert bow might be worth replacing that with. And I might do the 10 in 1 stamina, because I think it'll make more of a difference than the 4 shield for right now, since I don't have a better version of the medium armor. Especially since 1 stamina is enough to get to use a shield card, which gives you 5. It's on like every turn, so definitely better. We'll do doggedness. And then this will definitely be our last combat. This is sad. Oh, well, I guess I have momentum. I was going to say Foul Wound is a complete waste of this hand. Start with this, see if I get anything, and then decide what to do. Okay. Awesome. Then we're gonna do this. And I'm gonna save it for something better to use that for. Well, presuming this gets it, I'll use it this hand as long as there's anything kind of remotely worth using it with, but Actually, no, I might just hold on to it for a bit. Actually really need to hop off like now, because I have a stand up. So that's not a bad use. Perfect timing. That's nice. Okay. See you. Be fun if you end up watching this at some point.